few words from you about what we are seeing today in this presentation, in this exhibition outside.
The exhibition is students' work over the last 3 years. It goes right across a whole range of work, graphic design, animation, interior design, and it's of the highest quality that you could possibly wish to hope to produce.
And you cooperate with Greece for how long, how many years?
Oh, 10 years at least. The relationship with AAS is very, very special because it is the same course that the students do here that they do at Preston, which means that the students could actually do part of their course here. They could go to Britain and then they could actually do one semester at Britain and then come back here.
So there is no difference at all?
There is no difference at all. So we come and look at the quality of the work to make sure that the quality of the work is of the highest standard to the British level of standards, because it is a British degree. But we have no problems there because the work is always of a very high standard.
Following the same curriculum and providing the same BAS and MAS degrees as UCLan, AAS is an excellent choice for students who want to make a difference in the fields of art, design and communication. At AAS, our main goal is to offer innovative, future-thinking education to enhance creativity and encourage students to give their best at all times. AAS has strong links to the industry. Over 90% of our graduates are employed as soon as they finish their studies, embarking on a promising career in their field. Many of them are now leaders in their field of expertise, owning their own companies.
Time will tell us if we continue to succeed, but without AAS and its wonderful staff, I certainly would not be where I am today. For that, I will be forever thankful.
The time you spend at AAS can be the best years of your life. It's a place to grow as an individual, a person and a creative. AAS prepares you to be open to change and for hard work.
Studying in AAS is a lifetime experience I'll never forget. The course, the people and the city, Thessaloniki. A vivid city full of students where you feel safe to walk around even late at night.
I never thought that studying abroad could be such a rewarding experience. Apart from getting my degree, in AAS I found a second home, away from home, and made friends for a lifetime.